Welcome, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Hard times, Ethan. You no longer need this? You don't quite have the cash on hand. Huh? Securing goods is more important than anything. Any good day then.
Seems useful.
Ugh!
could use this.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can't understand that humiliation. I'm not like my friends. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Thank you.
got a long way to go.
Mirander thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? You somehow. Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more